bitch, nigga.
After Michigan State, after Hubbard, when our man told on us the wins they took from us. Joy Road, bitch, with the money long as 6 mile, brick mile, knock your bitch down, pick her up, knock her back down, pull her tracks off. Yes, I slap girl, yes, I slap dog, yes, I slap loud. Yes, I slap a pussy nigga if he act out. Yes, I caught cases on the road with them killers, bro. Kill me if I snitches. If you snitch, I'm gonna kill you. Spend a lot of time on the yard with them gorillas.
YouTube, what's good, guys? What's really good? How y'all feeling today? What's good, YouTube? Alex on the cam, back here with another video. Guys, today I got another lit Snapchat Q&A for you guys. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please smash the like button, okay? If you guys thought this video was lit, smash the like button, okay? Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Join the crew. You already know what to do, baby boo shoo. Ooh. Let me stop chit-chatting, and let's get right into the video. Bam.
Shot, it's hard to grow up. Niggas ain't fucking with you, so what? Sit your ass down, get your dough up. I don't never judge with my nose up. I'ma blow up.
Hey yo, A-Team, before we even get into this video, I want you guys to go add my Snapchat right now. Because my Snapchat is so damn lit. Boom, right here. Go add me right now. Scan that bitch. Pull out your phone right now. And scan my Snapchat code right now. Anyways, let's hop into this video.
Hey Alex, A-Team lit. I was just wondering, how long did it take you till you realized you wanted to, like, do something with YouTube? Like, go far with it.
A lot of niggas copy, huh? Man, someone can stop me. No one can just call me, copy.
Oh, my goodness. What really made me want to start to do YouTube was when I got the results that I wanted.
Alex, what's good, bro? My question is, what's the shortest amount of time you've lasted with a girl? 18, you lit.
What's the shortest amount of time I lasted with a girl? I don't know what you mean, in the bedroom or just in a relationship. In the bedroom, 5 minutes. That was the shortest time. And a relationship, I don't know.
Alex, my brother, excuse my camera. I have a shitty Android. But look, would you rather eat Rihanna Boot or Janae Aiko? They both have love that.
They really are. I would say, I don't even know how you pronounce her name, but Janae Aiko, f*** it.
I just want to know, like, why you so fine, like, you f***, and you inspired me to do YouTube.
Thank you. So I'm making this nasty face, it's just because, it's my opinion, it's just cringy when a little girl says I'm fine as fuck. It's just like, ah.
Hey Alex, A-Team Lit. Just wanted to let you know I love your videos. I love you so much.
Thank you, I love you too.
YouTuber out there.
Thank you.
My question was, if a girl was to tell you she was pregnant right now, at the age you are right now, would you tell her to get an abortion or would you accept it?
Ooh, that's a really good question. Honestly, we would definitely have to talk about that because girls will have to understand the kind of life I have going for myself. I would say it's all about sacrifice. I don't want to say anything like abortion or anything like that because I don't want to offend anyone, so I'm not going to even go there. But I just want to say me and my girl will have to talk about some things. If I got the girl pregnant, I would be like, look.
A girl asked you to finger her butt during sex, would you do it?
If a girl asked me to finger her butthole during sex, I think I would, honestly. Because I love that feature song, like,
we be talking stick talk, we be talking bricks too, we be talking lick talk, and I'm a fucking bitch too. I ain't got no manners for no sluts. I'ma put my thumb in her butt. Took a shot of Henny, I be going crazy.
When are you coming to Oregon so you can get that bop bop?
Oh my gosh. When am I coming to Oregon so I can get that bop bop? Shit, man.
Hey, Alex. I was just wondering if you talked to anybody.
Do I talk to anyone?
Hey
Hey, have you ever been fucking up your own doggy and she farted on your dick?
No.
What's good, Alex 18 lit, bro?
What's up?
What's good, Alex, bro? You're one of my favorite YouTubers, and I just wanted to say 18 lit.
That's what's up, man. Shout out to you.
Hey, Alex.
What's
you
up?
Have a
Hustle, get them shirts, guys. I'm ordering mine. Ooh, okay. Would I ever have a threesome? Yes, I would, nigga. Oh, hell yes, I would. If I ever got the opportunity to honestly have a threesome, I would be like,
let's get it on.
Get it on the floor. Get it on the floor.
Hey, Alex, hashtag 18 lit, you already know, but my question is, what is your favorite position during sex?
What is my favorite position during sex? I would definitely have to say back shots, okay? Doggy style, you feel me? Boat, boat, boat to the boat, boat, boat. I like doggy style, okay? I also like that whole missionary thing, like where I put your leg just boom right here and I just go in, you feel me, dog?
Look, dog, I love your videos and everything, bro.
Hey.
Like, your shit fire, dude.
Okay.
Like, have you ever tried the butterfly position with a girl?
Have I ever tried the butterfly position with a girl? I don't know what that is. I gotta look that shit up.
Hey, Alex, bro. You gonna fuck that booty up? I know your eyes and ears on that booty, boy. Yup, nom nom nom. Fuck you mean, boy? 18 lit.
What?
Thought about being transgender or bisexual?
Hell no, I never thought of that crap, but it was funny because it looked like you were going in slow motion. You were like,
yo, Alex, I wanted to know if you ever did anal before, and if you did you like it or not? Hashtag 18 lit, let's get it.
Have I ever done anal before? No, I have not. But honestly, my boy Megan McQueen said that I should. I remember when he said that, he said that should be on my bucket list, so I'm kind of interested in doing it for some reason. I don't know.
Hi, Alex. Such a huge fan. I don't know what to say because I'm such a fan. 18 lit.
What's up?
18 lit. You don't know what the heck going on. I love you. And would you rather eat on Kelly Sweet or Bianca Rains? Love you.
Would I rather eat on Kelly Sweet or Bianca? I don't know because Kelly Sweet, like, she a pretty girl, okay? But I don't know because that's Pontiac's. I don't really hang out with Kelly Sweet and Pontiac, right? But I watch their videos, and so I don't know if they have a thing or not, okay? Y'all tell me in the comment section below. Y'all let me know if Kelly Sweet and Pontiac really have a thing. I don't know.
Hi, Alex. So, when you eat out a girl, how do you guys lead up to it? Like, how do you just suddenly get down there all of a sudden? And, like, how you start doing your thing? You just like kiss up, lead down to, like, how you do your thing? Explain to me how you get down with it.
Okay, so this is how I do my thing, you feel me? When I know she with it, okay, and I know she's down for me to go down on her, okay, most of the time I want to do that, okay, so I would get her in my room, okay, I would put her on the bed, we'll start making out, okay? Once we start making out, like, I'ma fill up on you, okay? I wanna keep this PG, okay? Get her on the bed. We gonna kiss. We gonna touch and feel each other, you know, so we can get each other feeling right. And then what I'ma do is, you know, just slowly, like, literally make my way down.
Latinas,
she pointed at herself. Girl. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Alex, hashtag 18 lit.
Okay, so I know this is dirty Q&A, that's why I originally would never ask this question. But because it's a dirty Q&A, what size is your... Also, could you give me and my cousin a shout out? Also, could you answer this question? You're 100% honest. Am I ugly or cute? And if I'm cute, on a scale from 1 to 10, how cute am I?
Thank you. A hashtag 18 lit, hashtag hustle baby. How big is my thing? Girl, you really asking me that? This shit is like just. You like my heart. This curve. What do I get? Oh my gosh. That's the video. That was the Snapchat Q&A. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you thought it was lit, if you guys enjoyed, you guys please smash the like button. Don't forget to smash the like button, okay? On this video, let's try to get as much thumbs up as possible, okay? I want you guys to blow my mind on this one, all right? Smash the like button, okay? Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Join the crew. You already know what to do. Baby boo shoo ooh. You guys go follow all my social medias, okay? I don't know where they're gonna be on the screen. Okay, but it should be flashing right now. Okay, you guys go follow all my social medias. Okay, every social media is AlexNow15 official. Okay, type it in on everything. Okay, I'm doing a follow spree on everything. Anyways, guys, I love you guys so much. Turn on post notifications. Okay, let me know if I should start doing shout outs. Okay, if I should start putting shout outs on my videos. Okay, anyways, guys, I love you guys so much. Just remember, the A team is the best team on YouTube. We're going to the top, the grind cannot stop. Alex on the cam, I'll see y'all. Laters. 18. 18. Please don't try to play us.